possible. Let's say that together, please. It's possible. See, sometimes we can't say, I can do that. But what we can say, that it's possible that I can have my dream. As we run toward it, as we work on it day in and day out, no one, ladies and gentlemen, could have convinced me when I started out working on my dream. And I want you to think about whatever your dream is. For you're running toward your dream, I applaud you for believing in yourself. Dreams. Why? For many years I didn't. One is because of fear. The fear of failure. What if things don't work out? And the fear of success. What if they do and I can't handle it? The other thing is that most people, ladies and gentlemen, they get comfortable. They stop growing. They stop working on themselves. They stop stretching. They stop pushing themselves. And they end up becoming very cynical about life if they throw in the towel on themselves, on their families, and on their dreams. For your dream, I applaud you for believing in yourself.